Feel like falling deeper. Cold and nights 난 너무 싫어. 기다리기에는 너무 길어.
Oh my goodness, have you seen Squid Games on Netflix? It's a bit horrid and cringy and intense. And we're gonna celebrate it by making the Dorgana candy that they make on the show.
We're gonna see who can break their honeycomb candy out of the shape without cracking it. Because we all know what happens if you crack your candy. It's not good. But it's just sugar and a pinch of baking soda. I'm all for that.
And you'll want one of these handy dandy ladles. The heavier, the better, because that's what you're going to cook it in, right over the fire.
And you're gonna need a chopstick because you're gonna need to constantly swirl it. If you're a kid, please don't do this on your own. Get an adult supervision. Do it together or have your parents do it and just enjoy it after.
So I do remember making this when I was little and I felt a little naughty. I think because it was like on an open fire, I felt a little dangerous. You know what's interesting? Well, there's a lot of interesting things about the series, but it's really showing what people will do when their life is threatened. Like when people are afraid, when people need to survive. I don't think mine's melting. It's just turning darker. I might have burnt mine. It's really dark. Kat, you may have to just compete on your own.
Do you know what happens when you don't finish the game?
I die.
Smells fantastic, and I'm gonna try it. I love this.
I wish I could eat some too.
So 12-year-old Gina could make this, but adult Gina couldn't.
Nope.
It's actually a really good treat, so if you want to try it, I would say do it. But again, kids, please don't do this without your parents, without an adult. But it's a really nice nod to the movie that is kind of sick, but has brought us such a great treat. So
it's such a good treat to pass out during Halloween.
If you're gonna stand there with your ladle for like 40 kids, yeah. This treat was really good. It brought Gina a lot of good memories back from her childhood. I got to try it for the first time and I was successful in making it, but not so much in surviving the game. So thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and we will see you guys next week. Bye.